Okay, what if I told you eating just 2 cups of mushrooms each week could cut your risk of Alzheimer's by up to 90%? Now, that's what one incredible study out of South Asia found. And it's just one reason mushrooms are one of my top superfoods. So today I'll share how mushrooms can boost your brain, feed your gut buddies, and even help you live a longer, healthier life. So let's start with your brain, because that Alzheimer's stat just blew me away when I first read it. Now, let me say it again. Researchers found that people who ate just 2 cups of mushrooms per week had up to a 90% reduction in Alzheimer's risk. Now, that's massive. And here's why. There is a very powerful antioxidant that's present in mushrooms, called ergothioneine. Now, this antioxidant crosses the blood-brain barrier much better than turmeric, and it's known to protect neurons and overall brain health. If there were a prescription drug with numbers like that, it would be front-page news. But mushrooms do this naturally, and for pennies on the dollar. But it goes beyond just ergothioneine. So let's talk about what happens in your gut when you eat mushrooms. Because, you know, I always come back to the gut. So mushrooms are loaded with polysaccharides. Polysaccharides are long, tough sugar molecules joined up in long chains that are very difficult for our digestive enzymes to break, which means that they go all the way down to your colon undigested, right where your good gut buddies are waiting for them. So think of mushrooms as a gourmet buffet for Akkermansia and other friendly microbes. And when these bugs are well fed, you feel it. Better digestion, better metabolism, and stronger immune defenses. And let's not forget, mushrooms are an excellent source of these soluble fibers. Now, here's what's even more fun. Spermidine. Mushrooms are loaded with spermidine, a polyamine compound that may be one of the keys to living a long, healthy life. So, what does spermidine do? Spermidine is one of the triggers of autophagy, the body's built-in cleanup process that clears out old damaged cells and replace them safely. Now, unfortunately, spermidine production in us declines with age. That implies to me that dietary intake of spermidine is the key. Enter mushrooms. They're really a top source of spermidine. There's about 160 micrograms of spermidine per gram. Now, spermidine is also found in broccoli, cauliflower, and aged cheeses. Now, studies show that the higher your spermidine intake, the more improved your cellular health and lifespan. So, I like to say that spermidine helps your body take out the trash, clearing old damaged cells so new healthy ones can thrive. Okay, so mushrooms have a lot going for them, but which are the best mushrooms to eat? So here are my top picks. Shiitake mushroom. Now, shiitake is a classic, and we're seeing it more and more in regular grocery stores. They're very flavorful. They're packed with nutrients and flavor. They're rich in vitamin E. Mushrooms, interestingly enough, are also a great source of vitamin D. They give you an immune boost. Research shows that shiitake mushrooms can enhance immune response, particularly killer cell response. Now, I mentioned vitamin D. When you expose mushrooms to sunlight, they actually produce vitamin D. Now, the great thing about shiitake mushrooms is that they're really robust and savory, so they're great to add into stir fries and soup. Now, number two on my list is lion's mane. Now, lion's mane is my hands-down favorite brain food. And I like to call it fertilizer for your neurons because it literally stimulates nerve growth. Studies show that it can improve memory, focus, and even mood. Now, how does it do this? So lion's mane stimulates the production of BDNF, brain-derived neurotrophic factor. Phew. Believe it or not, that actually makes neurons grow and make more connections. And lion's mane is a great source of BDNF. Also supports your mood. Research suggests that lion's mane may reduce anxiety and depression. Now, a lot of this, if you've read my current book, The Gut-Brain Paradox, is probably because of the polysaccharides that feed the good gut bacteria that produce the tryptophan serotonin pathway molecules. And the more of these things you eat, the more happy your gut buddies are. Turkey tail. Turkey tail also really improves your immune support. They're packed with flavonoids, terpenoids, and phenolic acids. There's actually 38 types of these. Now, flavonoids and terpenoids and phenolic acid, that sounds kind of sciencey, but these are all polyphenol compounds. And as you know, polyphenols actually are gut buddies' favorite food groups, and these are loaded with them. Turkey tail also supports healthy blood flow and heart function, and it's a strong antioxidant in itself. But here's the deal. Please stay away from white mushrooms. According to Paul Stamets, probably the greatest mushroom expert in the world, he thinks and has reason to believe that there are compounds in white mushrooms that are potentially lethal. And interestingly, when we do food sensitivity tests in our patients, we often see reaction to white mushrooms. Now, here's the good news. Paul Stamet and I both tell you, cook your mushrooms. Don't eat them raw. Are there safe mushrooms to eat raw? Yes, but Paul really thinks that don't take a chance. So if you really want your white mushrooms, because quite frankly, they're cheap and they're reasonable, and you now know that it'd be great to get 2 cups of mushrooms a week into your diet, cooking your mushrooms is a really easy way and a cheap way to get mushrooms into your diet. Now, many people do not like the mushiness, the mucousy mush of mushrooms. And Paul and others really advise to bake your mushrooms on a cookie sheet and dry them out. Put herbs and spices on them, and you can actually make kind of mushroom chips that are actually delicious. And another great way to add mushrooms to a salad to just munch on. Now, there are plenty of other ways to get mushrooms into your diet. There are multiple mushroom teas, there's mushroom coffee, there's mushroom tinctures, and of course, there's mushroom capsules. So what's the big takeaway? Adding just a cup or two of cooked mushrooms to your meals each week could protect your brain, feed your gut buddies, and deliver compounds like spermidine that could help you age gracefully. You know, they're really one of the simplest, tastiest ways to improve your health. More amazing episodes just like this one. Watch now. Start eating foods rich in silica. That's sand. Vegetables like chard, arugula, bok choy, and radicchio are all rich in silica.